Hey guys, it's gonna welcome back to episode 12. Look at this. The game is beautiful. It's unfortunate it's coming to an end. But this is. I said second to last episode, but this is second to last. We got a bit muddled up.
Griff.
Whatever's gonna kill me, I don't really care what we have. I'm just excited to move on to the remastered. I did play bits of the original game, but not all of it. Ooh, what's happening? Are we moving now? Yeah. So yeah, this guy's episode that I'm, like I said last episode, I'm sort of in line with him. Like, my videos are roughly, oh, I'm not getting on that ship. Or like, ending at the same times as his, and so it should be around the 20 minute mark. Did I set off one of those things? Nope. And that reminds me, after I'll, what is it? Yeah. After I've finish recording this, I need to check how long the last episode was, because or at least if it got to my outro, because if not, then it's going to be like a big setback. Thank you, madam.
We do not fight here to win. Our battle is so that those we fight for do not lose.
Trigger.
There are billions of people back home who don't know what we're doing, but they will know exactly what we've done.
Just complete this. Back in called Game Boy Girl.
Our primary objective is infiltrating the orbital platform. Flying directly up to the shipyard is a no-go due to their active intercept system, so this is a ground assault. Ethan's bots will create a diversion while our Ravens insert on the edge of the platform's perimeter. There are three any air guns that need to be taken out before
the Ravens
can move in and provide support.
I'll prime the ordnance and such a lazy Sunday. I'm recording this Sunday, but you probably won't even end up seeing this till like next Sunday. I'm not joking.
After the guns are down, we push into the facility.
I'm doing daily now. Because I used to just like, if I recorded a gameplay, it'd be as soon as I recorded. Like, so if I recorded four videos a day, or four, let's say I recorded four videos like I have today, and upload them straight away. And then, like, yeah, then it would be really bad. Views, like, but if I do it daily, more people end up seeing it. Jesus, this looks like it's gonna be hardest mission I've done. If you got some secrets and stuff from those drawers, let's use a few of them. Just charge them. Another peel. Oh, we got some these things. Oh, can we hack some of these? In fact, these ones that I'm running away. You're dead. Are you dodging? Yeah. What you? Oh no, that. Yeah. Oh no, that's not you. Yeah. Oh no, that is everyone else. Yeah. Could you actually clear them out pretty well? Are these enemies? Yeah. Oh, vehicle. Did I send a secret one? A few secrets of the girl, I guess.
AA guns are engaging jackals.
What are we doing? I'm like getting that thing bombed. That's it, right? They're looking so cool. That's a bad idea. We're gonna get that one. Can I try and spread it out a bit more, son? I want to get these two people. Rick, sorry, dude. Where are we going? I have no idea. Is he here? I know a robot laughing hard. There's more robots earlier in the game than there is later in the game, I guess. I guess it just makes it easier to just pack a bunch of robots to defuse the whole game. Not that easy though. I'm gonna try and get somewhere. So if we just cleared out quite a few guys. But as usual, teammates never have our map. It'd be cool if you can like little squads and stuff. So like it's just certain people to go with your missions. I'd always have Ethan, he's always good to have on standby. Where do you come from? I have an idea. Oh yeah, I'm there. Come on, dear. Hand gravity over there just so they can't shoot me in a second. And then look at this, they're all dancing in this room. Just like the old song I used to listen to. Sparta! Get off me, lovely mug. Anybody got time for you guys? Gang in the stairs. I don't even. I just looked at him like, there's so many people here. Not Ethan. I know. Some cool people. Oh hell no. Is that what we're gonna do? Is that any? Oh yes, robots. I'm just punching because it's gonna be 10 times faster than whatever this is.
Got set up on the entrance. Gotta smoke them to get through.
Goodbye. I don't get the flag, but I like to have it to the bridge in front of me. It's in Brutal. Behind him. It's loaded on him. What are we getting this time? Nothing.
Jackals are taking heavy AA fire.
Where are we going? How did they go up here? I don't need to do it.
It's good to be in a fight with you, sir.
Anyone else gonna help me with this?
I'll help you at the door.
Oh, I'll go for that. Don't want that quick to go. Because it's tapping, not holding. What the? He just pushed out the way.
He's gone, Reyes.
He just dancing away. Don't worry. I got this. What is this thing doing? Cross me out. Where is it? Oh, it's there.
2-6 to Raider. We're getting torn up by those.
Oh, so now we can use it. This thing's ours? I really can't tell what's happening. Where's this thing we're trying to get? This was enemy. Let's just stretch it just in case. That's point one.
11 o'clock.
Don't
flash.
Don't
strike in the fish. Rearming.
Is he a robot? Yes. Another friend. Another special mission. Oh, hell no. Always check to see what the robot is doing before you start knocking forward. Shield. Sure, he's dead. There's just people shooting me from all angles right now. Oh, yeah. Can I just slap a big group for this bit? No, I don't think so. Head out the way! Hello, child. Room service. I mean, not other room. No room service. Oh, I still clean. Yeah. Wait, on. Have some bullets for dinner. What's for dinner? Bullets. What the frick? He just shot a full RPG thing at me. And I'm still standing. When you try your best, but you don't succeed. I don't even know which is the best way to approach these guys right now. Shot them. Nope, not shot them. Yes, I don't care. I get some ammo, bruh. Maybe I will have to snipe him. Let's see. Ooh. Oh, hell no. Good health pick. Oh, wait, we can use this bit as well. No, my team do anything. Lucky. I'm not stunned, I'm just hit the thing. Seems that the enemy has different type of heals. Oh! See that? Oh, frick. Yeah. Let's use this weapon thing. Let's go from all the way over here to all the way over here. Target marked! Copy! Firing! Oh no, we're going for it. We're going for it. Oh no, we didn't make it. In the arm of an angel. Give me the sniper. Give me the bullets. It's too close to put it in it. Give me the sniper because it has like two different mode things. The sniping wasn't effective. Wait, how did you dodge that thing? No, you're not shooting for that big rocket launcher. Using this thing yet? Yeah, I'm wrong with reading the new one. I'm supposed to be using it. Here we go. Right there, right there. Go, go. Okay, put it on. Is he dead? Yes, he is. Okay. It's not what I want to survive, it's not what I want to die. Easy. It's not how it's failed at the first time. The jump. Yes. These are failing, aren't they? Good. Good, good, good. Where are we going? You're on fire, bro. Ouch. Can't. Do I open this door yet? What just happened to my iPad now? Can't see what's coming up, so I know what to do. Griff, shadow the Marine. Is this episode 12 one?
Push forward.
Yeah. When did you come out the door? It's just hard for a second to do this. I can't even tell anymore. You know what we're doing. Oh, you're an enemy. Mr. Vickers, do you mean it's really nice to meet you? Look at the enemy. What do you think this is? Holy ball! Guacamole! Are there enemies over there? I'm just freaking out to go to the enemy. I'm not having it. I know you guys are doing it. It's very cool how it can just wrap down the buildings and stuff. Oh, I need this back up. Loading can be that technical because I'm the fastest now. There we go. Let's hope I don't need that soon again before I can complete this review zone. I mean, it's a good thing you want, because I don't think I'd do it for you. Oh, hell no. One of those things. And it's one of those things. There's so much crap. Is there anything I can help? Oh. Oh, I knew I got that. Seems like it really got killed. You've won that. Just keep going out of the city. Whatever happens.
Jackals and weapons loose.
Someone out there for this one first time. We had some problems.
Captain, be advised, AA guns are still
on the line. Jackal 2-5, I need you to take down the guns by whatever means necessary. I'm not free.
Negative 2-5 is weapons dry. I got nothing left, sir.
2-5, you gotta hit those positions. We are
I need ammunition.
Understood, Commander. I'll ram the gun sight.
Don't wanna be your friend, but you gotta hurt me. I jump on. Oh, no! Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Go! Alright, hold up! Griff, take lead.
I'll stay down here with my Marines. Buy you some time, sir.
No, you go up with the captain.
Oh, it's not a suck. If it's episode isn't recorded.
You three, stay with Griff.
At least I can just go back on the last mission. Right, because it'd be a major setback. What do you want me to do?
Take it to him, sir.
Send me a warrant, officer. Show how it's done, Griff.
You dude. Yeah, I'm gonna be totally honest, that is one of the characters I'm going to die in this game.
Bring up the shipyard schematics. Roger. Streaming? These STF vessels are in dry dock, so they're being built, repaired, or resupplied.
Can you identify a ship we can use?
Yes, ma'am. I've located one with drop capabilities.
Good.
Don't Snapchat and record.
Was there a plan of attack when we get to the top? They will ambush.
He's right. Was the only way up from the
I'm sure they're tracking us now.
Sir, I can engage the emergency lock before we get to the summit.
We'll go exterior. Our boost tricks will give us an edge.
Ambush the ambush.
Once we're clear, we can move the elevator up.
Affirmative. Saul, Chief, you with me. Brooks, Ethan, we don't make it, you head up there and kill the
enemies
you can find.
Ethan can fly that ship.
Solid copy,
Commander. Plan is to rally at the top.
Get her done, sir.
Hold it here, Ethan.
Go away. On a Tuesday? And that will probably about wrap up to this video. Hopefully I can fit in the next episode. I'm not going to do it right now, I'll do it later. If you enjoyed, smash that like button. Smash down there, you may as well just subscribe. And turn post notifications on so that you are notified every time I upload. And I'll see you all. In the next video.